Welcome to the Windows Club. We are here with a very interesting video on saving your emails as PDF from Gmail and Outlook Online. Both of these web services are free of cost, unlike Microsoft Office for Desktop. The difference is that Microsoft Office for Desktop allows you to save your emails as a PDF file easily by simply selecting that option in the Save As menu. However, the case is a little different for Gmail and Outlook. The same has been explained in this article on the Windows Club, and we would be sharing the link in the description section. Here's how we would save an email from Gmail as a PDF file. The first method is using the browser. Let us open the email. Then click on these three dots, or if it is Firefox, then the three lines, and select the print option. Let the page load. In the printer drop-down menu, select Save as PDF and click on Save. However, the problem is that it would actually save the whole page as a PDF file. As you can see, it mentions inbox, starred, snoozed, sent. So this isn't saving only the email, but it is saving the whole page as a PDF file. Alternatively, you can click on these three vertical dots corresponding to the email and select print. When you select print, it gives the option to print the email only, and then again you can save it as a PDF file. Let me hit save, and I can save it on the desktop. It's easy. Similarly, for outlook.com, click on the email. You needn't necessarily open it, because with outlook.com you can preview it on the side. Then click on these three horizontal dots which say more actions and select print. As you can see, all that appears is the email and nothing else. Click on print once again. From this drop-down menu, change the option to Save as PDF and click on Save. I can again save it on the desktop screen and name it Test. Let us check. Yes, both of the emails have been saved as PDF files. Let me open and check one of them. It works. Isn't it easy? If you have any doubts, please let us know in the comment section. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.